I have a AVCHD video here at 60 frames per second. I mean 59.94 frames per second, and it is made by Canopus. It's an 18 MB per second. Yes. And we're gonna put it on a timeline. Three layers of the same video. Our project settings, our sequence properties are the same. 59.94, 720p. And I added picture in picture to two layers, one green, one red, and the other blue, the bottom layer blue. We're gonna play it back with Mercury engine turned off. Software only. Let's see. Play. Scrubbing. Very hard to scrub. Okay, let's change the engine. Okay, let's use Mercury Playback engine. Delete previews. Look, yellow line. Scrubbing. Very smooth. Play again. Using the GPU.